lover A and lover B, and how they never quite got to share their lives together. But they made a pact, which was that whatever happened to one of them would happen to the other as well. So in fact, this is really about ghosts, and we'll pass on the obvious ghost book tonight. Yeah. Gloria Gaynor? Nah. Yeah, it's about ghosts and what happens to somebody who follows on. It's called The Miller's Girl. You hear that? Yep. Very good.
Dance with you.
once more. Now that we are one, now that we are one. Thank you very much. Just tie a yellow ribbon around the olive tree.